usually put a dash of garlic, salt with it.
That really hit the spot this evening. Anyhow, wish you could join me.
Wednesday, everyone, and welcome to the vlog. Hope everyone's having a great day and a good midweek, and things are going well for you. I was just looking at some videos from Eclipse Day and trying to catch up just a little bit. I've been editing today. Been a little under the weather in the last few days, trying to get to feeling better and caught up from the tiredness that I had from having the kids, having the grandkids here. I love having the grandkids here, but it takes a lot out of me. Takes a while to get back into the swing of things. Anyway, I was just putting some chicken in the crock pot for tonight. We've about exhausted the leftovers, so it's time to put some new things together for the crock pot. Just gonna do regular lemon pepper mixture today. Nothing special. These are chicken thighs this time, boneless and skinless. We'll try our best to do. Gets a layering. I find that it doesn't really matter if these are completely thawed or not. It's anyway. I bet you can hear the train's whistle. Seems kind of loud at the moment. Rinse. Some more seasoning. Put a dash of garlic, salt with it, and in the next last layer. Big thing that I have been watching has been the coverage of Hurricane Harvey on TV. And some of my family and some of Carrie's family is down in the midst of that. And some of Carrie's family came on up here because they knew it'd be a better situation. Better situation for them, and they ended up staying in the community center here, and they're not sure when they're going to be able to go back. It's still a mess down there, and they're really not sure what they're going to be going back to when they do go back. So I'm going to keep those people in our prayers. It's really a terrible situation down there. Anyhow, I always put just a tiny bit of water, kind of encourage the chicken to do its thing. Then I cover it up and set it on high and forget about it. Oh, this smells so good. One thing I forgot to say a while ago was that I put a good three or four splashes of lemon concentrate in there to help with the lemon flavor. It also helps tenderize the chicken. That really makes the chicken breasts good if you are looking for chicken breasts. This should be good and falling apart. Together. That back together for Carrie. Now that is just falling apart good. I put a little salad with that, and that will just be wonderful. That will really hit the spot this evening. Anyhow, wish you could join me. Good morning, Trailblazers. It's a good Thursday, and everything is clear and bright out here, so I hope you're having a good day like this one today. I don't have anything on the agenda but editing today, so hopefully I can get another vlog up and keep that process going today. I've had cool, crisp mornings the last couple of weeks. Which, this being the last day of August, it means that most of August has been really, really pleasant outside. And the weatherman this morning was saying that the next couple weeks are supposed to be really nice and cool too in the mornings like this. So that gets us most of the way through September, and usually by then the mornings are kind of cool anyway. So hopefully that'll be the case. Highs in the upper 80s, low 90s, and if it's going to cool off like that, like this overnight in the low 60s, upper 50s, and that makes for a really nice, day for Texas here. It's really, really mild summer for Texas. Out west, it's not been that mild, but I guess they've gotten our hot summer this year. Come on, let's go in. Come on, let's go in. Let's go in. We'll explore more later when it's drier. We had lots of dew as well.
Thing that is coming up about the gas, it is happening now. The gas is getting in short supply in different areas. Gas stations are starting to shut down because they don't have gas. So it's Thursday. August 31st, and gas is starting. I knew this was coming. Just don't think it was going to take a little longer. Well, it's time to feed you.
So pretty out, part cloudy. Well, be sure to like and subscribe and share these videos with others. And remember that I love you, and be sure to love each other and be kind to one another. It's really important, especially in these times when we've got so many challenges going on in our nation. I'll see you again next time.